just messing around.
All right, what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me!
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that, and I know that, but do the ghosts know that?
Okay, listen, sure, it's freaky, and it's disgusting, and it's a little depraved, but they are just a bunch of dead bodies, and I'm sure they are going to stay dead.
What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Got Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Oh. Why so spick and span?
Alex.
Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it. Why did you touch it? Where the hell is Conrad? Conrad?
Maybe just get him some air.
Conrad!
Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, nope.
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that.
Connie, where the fuck are you? Where is Conrad?
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Where the hell did he go?
Taking me.
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Back off! Leave that alone.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Stop. This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Huh. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
What's it, Baudel? Oh, shit! Oh.
Hell? Hello? Is anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Jesus, what happened down here?
All right, let's go. Buck up, you motherfucker. Come on! All right, buck up. Buck it up, B-boy. All right, beat it up, B.
shit on a shamrock. What happened here? Buck up, B-boy. Buck up. What am I hearing? Close. Maybe they're through here.
Alex? Julia? Hello? Who's that? Who's there? Get away! I'm not hearing this. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Some sort of altercation.
You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
What name is this? This place is not right. What is going on here?
this. Keep your head on straight.
Captain?
How did you find me?
I'd say my plan of hiding from the crooks was a pretty solid move.
Yeah, I'll definitely give you that one. I mean, now they don't know how many of us there are.
Mm-hmm.
What's with the gas mask?
I found it in one of the lockers. I thought it would help, but I don't know. We should get out of here. Okay. Safe to say that we are now lost.
It's a big ship. It can have a lot of corridors. We just gotta explore every damn one of them until we find a way out.
So not what you want to have happen when you're on a boat.
We need to find a way up on deck.
Hashtag my thoughts exactly.
Well, that's some ledge. Come, Brad. Come over here.
Whoa.
Maybe up here.
I don't think we can go any lower. I'd say that's the main drive shaft. You ready?
Yeah. That looks like the way out. I wish I could say this was going to help, but it's kind of lame in every way. No. No way down this grate. Oh boy. That's high.
There's gotta be a way up on deck.
No shit, Sherlock.
You're catching on.
Yo, Brad, check it. That ladder. That could be our ticket out of here.
Wanna draw straws?
I'll go.
Okay, be my guest.
Yo, Yo, Fliss! You okay?
Yeah, sure. How about you?
Great. That's gonna be a big help. Damn it!
It's okay. Maybe there's another way. I'm looking up here. There's gotta be something.
The ladder is for shit.
Thank you.
Come on.
Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship.
Duke? No way.
There's no way. That's not possible.
Thank you.
It's just fucking with me. That's it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me. Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? I gotta find something to pry the door open. It's got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Thank you.
Come on, let's go.
Here?
I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down. And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. No hint? Perhaps you think you can piece things together from the clues you've found yourself. Good luck with that. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
This ship must be cursed. It's the only way we can explain all this evil shit that's happening down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
Wait, where's Conrad? Has anyone seen him? We got split up.
I saw him. I mean, Fliss and I both did, right?
Yeah, but just for a second. I tried to catch up, but he was gone.
Gone where? Why? This just doesn't add up.
He could be hurt. Bad, for all we know.
Your brother runs as fast as his mouth. I'm not worried about him.
Okay, we're going back right now and we're gonna find my brother.
Julia.
He could be dying right now. We have to.
We will. Just not yet.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just...
This can't all be happening. Maybe, like, one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical, and it's leaking all over cargo hold, too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting, either. This should go over well.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
I can't shake the feeling we're in one big floating coffin. So where did all the corpses come from?
Apparently, getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys. Am I crazy, or are we on a ghost ship?
I guess that's one way to look at it.
Well, I know we're not the first people to see weird shit here. Apparently, the guards were super freaked out by something they saw in the cargo holds.
This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
It's like this place is stuck in a perpetual bad feeling machine.
We know more than we did before. That's something, at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. This ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're... Speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive. Use these if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Huh. Must have been moving some pretty dangerous cargo. Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up.
This is where I chased Conrad before.
Over here. Got a way through here.
Last log shows him caught in a storm. Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
Not exactly confident about our chances of survival.
Something's wrong here. If you were headed to San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming.
Like hide and seek out in the ocean?
Was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position.
Yeah, that's gross. Looks like this poor sucker bit it right in the middle of his message. Sounds pretty desperate.
Take a look.
No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl.
It's working!
It's a number station. Military bandwidth.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Over.
Holy shit! We got him! If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter.
Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now. We need help. We're on this, like, old freighter. We think the name of it is the Iran Medan. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in! Hey! Come here, look!
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, little bro.
What's up?
I'm thinking you might deserve a promotion. How's medium bro sound?
What are you talking about?
You stepped up to the plate. Put yourself right in the line of fire.
You're kind of mixing metaphors there.
Not if the pitcher's a machine gun. I'm impressed. Seriously.
So, what do you think?
Hey, if you're sure you're up for it, I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not always gonna be there to protect, big guy. I can handle this. Trust me.
Whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
Okay, Julia. It's you and I.
Bones? Everything still work?
Everyone okay?
We're okay.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
Okay, we'll wait here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Guessing these are the lower levels of the ship. Sort of altercation. 10 days in the brig. Wow. Must have really blown his lid to get that kind of time. Joe in sick bay.
I wish I could actually, you know, enjoy this.
What the hell are you talking about?
Well, in any other circumstance, you know, this place would be the coolest place to explore. Like ever.
Yeah, I'm gonna say no. Not at all.
Says the girl who couldn't wait to dive a wreck.
Shut up.
Been the son of somebody on board.
Oh, Jesus. Here, come check this out. Look, down there. Looks like the engine room.
Good place to find a generator, right?
The ladder's broken off here. I think I can just...
Wait! Are you okay?
Yeah, all good. Just come down.
What's up?
That, wait, didn't you see it?
Hello?
Okay, so I'm seeing things, but you're not. Okay, so follow my thinking here. We know this ship was carrying the Manchurian gold, but that was really some sort of hallucinogenic bioweapon developed in China during World War II. And we know that it was super unstable and leaked all over the ship. So maybe it's still here? Maybe it hasn't dispersed after 70 years, and it's having the same effect on us, you know? Paranoid hallucinations. All this crazy shit we're seeing, none of it's real.
The crew was hallucinating. We know they were scared of something, and the officers thought it was just a bunch of jumpy GIs trying to get out of guard duty.
This isn't a ghost ship, it's a floating bioweapon.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
Okay, so the plane was a search and rescue. It came out here because the people on this ship sent a distress signal, we know that. But I guess at that point, the fog had done its damage, and for whatever reason, they shot the plane down. I mean, who knows what the hell they were thinking, or thought they saw?
Oh, God. All right, let's get going. You know what I miss right now?
Dry clothes?
Yeah.
Hey, I found it!
Oh, thank God. And it's working! Yeah, this is it, all right. Just throw the switch and let's get back upstairs.
Okay, let's get back upstairs. There's gotta be another way up.
We've lost power, but we have it back. Can you hear me? Over.
Please state your situation. Over.
We need help now. There are things on the ship that are trying to hurt us. Over.
Recovery mission is on route to your location. Over. Location is confirmed.
Oh, come on. Work, damn it.
Look at this!
The rebreather!
The fisherman must have brought it over from the Duke of Milan.
You think it still works?
Looks like it's got a little juice left. Maybe a couple of minutes. Should we bring it with us? I mean, it's heavy.
It's just gonna slow us down.
Are you crazy? Half the ship is submerged. It could be a lifesaver.
Ferme ta gueule de...